Good. Bring back Quigley's trigger finger as proof, and you'll get the bounty. Just don't get killed out there.
Bring back his finger? His finger? Oh, for fingerprints, I assume. Ah, oh, that would explain everything. Come on, then. We've got a incredibly dangerous NCR sniper with syphilis to kill. This might not have been the best idea I've ever had. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Fallout New Vegas, where we've just been issued our first bounty by Mr. Stephen Randall, Esquire. And unfortunately, said bounty, Tom Quigley, the mad NCR sniper, is all the way up here. So, in order to get to him, we would have to go through the horribly, horribly, horribly dangerous section of, what was it, I-15? I'm not sure. Oh, no. We could either go through horrible, horrible I-15 and Sloan, or we could go up fucking Cazador Death Alley to the north of Good Springs instead, and neither prospect really fills me with confidence, so I think what we're actually going to do is we're going to continue south onto Mojave Outpost, where we're going to inform the authorities that Prim is in dire need of law, and hopefully they'll sort something out. And following that, I suppose we'll move on to Nipton, and then eventually Novak. Cliffside opening. That must be a DLC thing. As is probably that. So, yes. Crimson Caravan Company. Ah, that's added because Ringo told us about it, isn't it? Yeah. So that's the plan. Also, we're going to go back into Prim itself and fix that robot before I forget. So, that's the plan. Go fix a robot, then go fix Prim some lore. Then, at some point in the future, go and fix Tom Quigley with a 0.303 caliber round to his head, preferably. So that's the plan. I wouldn't mind saying at this point, by the way, that this game is looking very nice. Realistic wasteland lighting, if you didn't know which mod it was that I used for the weather and such, it's that. Really does make the Mojave look awesome. It has that just right level of haziness in the distance for, you know, for the desert, along with just the right shade of sky. I mean, it's definitely sort of hazy, slightly misty weather at the moment, as opposed to the sort of a bright sunny day, because everything's a little desaturated and a little mistier in the background and everything, but it looks spot fucking on. I love it. Best weather mod for this game I've ever played with. I've played with pretty much all of them up to this point before. I've used Project Reality, I've used Project... No, what's it called? Nevada Skies. I've used the lot, really, so... Oh, yes, I think we might have pinched this rifle from Johnson Nash, so let's not bandy it about the place when we walk in here, shall we? Okay, so... Try to fix it. With parts. Here we go. So if it doesn't explode. Oh! Hello. Companion protocol begin! Eddie has given you the enhanced sensors perk. Makes beeping noises. My goodness. I have an iBot! Excellent! Oh, I can get him to make ammo for me and all sorts. Oh, fantastic. make something with multi-tools. Oh, this is fair. What an excellent little robot you are. So, it's storage. Tactics interface. Follow protocol. Fantastic. Well, Bert, we've got a pet robot called Eddie, apparently. What kind of a name is Eddie? I shall have to call you something else. Edward. How about Edward? There you go. Edward it is. Come along, Edward. And so there you go. He's on the menu now for the Jip companion thingy. What's it? Along with Bert, a.k.a. Bad Motherfucker. So yeah, and I can control them with this. I've still got the tutorial text up in the middle there in case I forget, but I think I've pretty much got it sorted now, so I can probably disable that just so it doesn't appear on the screen. Where is it? Interface, tutorial mode, there we go. There we go. So now I click on that, and now I can tell you to wait. And follow. And then go to Bad Motherfucker and tell him to do all sorts of stuff. So it's awesome, it's great, excellent! Fantastic! Well, come along then, you two. You've got places to go. In fact, we need to go this way. Quite specifically, because the Mojave Atlas should be down that way. In fact, that's it right there, isn't it? Hopefully that's a statue and not two incredibly gigantic dudes. You never know in the wasteland, do you? Could be a pair of super mutant gargantuans, you never know. Probably better off with this out here, aren't we? In fact, I'm a little tempted to equip the scope. Lots of wide open space here, so... ghouls. Feral ghouls. Okay. What else have we got? I can't see much else from here other than horrible terrain flickering.
Motherfucker.
Hello? Oh, it's a bird. And a rad scorpion. Ah, now who the hell are you walking around with your weapon out? I don't shoot on sight, you never know, do you really? So. Let's play it cautiously for now, regardless. You look awfully like convicts. With again flickering horrible hair. What is with that? The grass is doing it too. I'm no longer well rested. Well, that's a shame. What time is it? Oh, it's 2 p.m. already. Oh, good lord. Oh! Neither of you look terribly friendly, I've got to be honest. You look less friendly, though. Still with me, chaps? Yep. I don't think we're fooling anyone with this sneaking malarkey, are we? I mean, if they haven't seen us coming by now, I don't know if they ever will. I want to shoot them, I really do, but I just don't want to take the risk that they're friendlies. Or, you know, just neutrals at the very least. They don't look remotely friendly, do they? Okay. puts paid to that. Not liking this lack of cover. Is that it? By Jingo, I think it might be. Yeah, these were convicts. I suspected as much. And I can repair this with that. Oh, I got a achievement thing. How nice. MBA gyrojet. Come again. Lots of different varieties of pistol around. Ooh, that's a crazy looking pistol. Look at that thing. It's a 10mm jobby as well. I kind of want to fire it just to see what it sounds like. That is strange. What? Hang on a minute. That's not even a regular pistol, is it? It's like some sort of pneumatic thing. That is odd, but I like it. You know what, I'm keeping that just for uniqueness' sake. I wonder if it counts as being a suppressed weapon. Discovered Nevada Highway Patrol Station. Ah. Jolly good. That grunt outfit. Nope. Uh-oh. What's going on, chaps? Care to explain? Don't think anything's going on, apparently. Alright then. A 44 Magnum revolver. Ooh. That is a gun. Ladies and gentlemen, that is a gun. That does 30 damage. And it's a pistol. I mean, revolver. I think those are two separate things, technically speaking, aren't they? Okay. Does going in here strike you as a bad idea, Edward? Because it strikes me as a bad idea, but you never know what might be in there, you know? Come on. Where's Bert? Bert, I'm not going in there without you, mate. Come on, round the corner. Ideally, I'd like you to go in first, actually, and check it out, but... Good heavens, here goes. Looks like we're good. That went better than I expected, actually. This is a damn fine pistol, I gotta say. What the heck? Oh, there's bugs in here. Sorted. Are you going to do that every time we get into combat? Oh, right, you're shooting. Well, you two have fun. I'll just, you know. I'll just go around looting ammunition and things. Don't mind me. Hydra. Oh, excellent. One thing I forgot to do while I was in Good Springs was pick up some more doctor's bags, so that's a sight for sore eyes. Level up. Oh, about time. Okay, so... Speech would be nice. Explosive, energy weapons, barter, lockpick, medicine... Science... Science wouldn't be bad. It would be nice to be able to hack into terminals without having to use magazines to do it, but... I just sort of Let's round you up to 50, and we'll put the rest into speech. I have a feeling I'm going to be coming up against some speech checks fairly soon, since we're going to go around convincing people to help. Scotch! Thank you, Jackal Gang Bruiser. Thank you very much. Do you like my scotch? Just when we're off duty, so to speak. At the end of the day. You know, when all is said and done. An Uzi. Really. You know, that's not such a terrible idea. I do have a lot of 9mm ammo, you know. Then again, I am using it for my little sort of coyote hunting pistol, so... Depends, what's the rate of fire on it like? Not too ridiculous. Alright, okay, you know what, fine. I'll roll with that, that's cool. I mean, this thing seems to be doing a decent enough job, but you never know when you might want to just spray everywhere. So, whoever misses. Anyway. Check everything, every single little nook and cranny. You never know where you might find something useful. So we're good. Okay, so, oh god, we're in combat. What's going on? You guys are getting all weird about this corner again, aren't you? What is... Oh! Got him. No one survives one of these rounds to the face, let me tell you. or the chest, for that matter. More scotch, excellent. And... now all we need is some... shortbread biscuits. Cowboy repeater. I'll take it for the money. Anyone got any shortbreads? No? Oh, bugger. Knowing my luck, there will be one box of shortbread biscuits in the entire Mojave Desert, and they will be irradiated to all hell. Just you watch. It'll happen. I'm calling it right now. So, do I want to waste ammo shooting a bunch of ghouls over there? Probably not, I suppose. It might be fun, though, you know? Come on, let's be honest. Shooting feral ghouls is a lot of fun. They just die so easily, you know, you can just breathe on them wrong and they fall over. The problem is when you get a lot of them. Oh, there's another one there. Oh, missed. Missed again. Oh, dear me. That won't do. That's what this is for. There we go. Alright then, moving on. After having wasted a bunch of ammunition. Oh, God, these yokels are rubbing off on me. A load of ammunition. At the very least. My God. So what else have we got up here then? No, I've already wasted enough ammo. One day. We've got... collapsed overpass sort of a thing. We've got... oh, ants. Okay. Can I hit it from here? Probably not. Ha! Always the second shot. Always the second shot. Never the first. You know what? I think our spirits are back up again, you know? We're running along the highway. We're shooting random bits of wildlife. And mutants. And, gang members. This is the life, isn't it, really? You know? Couldn't ask for much more. Except maybe a suit of power armor. But even then, you know, it slows you down. What's going on? Oh! That's what's going on. That's the end of that. Not quite, apparently. Got more. Chaps, what's going on? Oh, I can hear one. Oh, it was, I see, sort of in the ground. Gotcha. See, that's what I have you here for. You seem to be able to spot these things. You've got a sixth sense for it, haven't you? Well then. Locked hard, of bloody course. That's not a bad consolation prize, though. I need to get that perk that allows me to create counterfeit dollars out of pre-war money. That's what I really need. A crate containing sunset sarsaparilla. No, thank you. Okay, it's probably going to be very close quarters if there's anything in here.
I've got you now.
There is! Oh, crap. This shotgun really does not have very good armor penetration at all. That's dreadful. I should just use this. Mercenary. Sans head. 357. Lots of 357 rounds and hollow points and a 357 speed loader. Damage 27. Hello, and some authority glasses too. Contract for extermination. Frag grenade, purified water, and a couple of machetes. Interesting. Some absinthe. Oh, why not? Sometimes you're in the mood for it. What the hell is this about, then? Find David Crumpington and show how we treat people that fail to live up to her expectations. Do not fail me. You know what will happen if you arouse my displeasure. Colonel Ramirez. Come again? Qu'est-ce que c'est? Does this ring any bells?
Motherfucker?
No, it doesn't ring any bells with me either. Strange. Well, maybe we'll find out. Let's talk about politics, why not?
Motherfucker.
Oh, fine, fine. How do you feel about the NCR?
Oh, motherfucker.
What about Caesar's Legion?
Motherfucker.
Jolly good. Nice to know we're on the same page there. And what about Mr. House?
Motherfucker.
Hmm. Are you enjoying our conversations? I certainly am.
Motherfucker.
Good to hear. Let's get going.
Motherfucker.
So, lesson learned, don't bother with the fucking shotgun. And, yeah. Bert doesn't like talking about politics. Alright, bounty for Tom Quigley, right. We picked up a gun, didn't we? 357 speed loader. Yes, it's quite a good one at that. It is 5 rounds, like the Colt. Slightly less damage than the Colt, actually. It's a bloody Webley. It's a freaking Webley. What were the chances of that, old chap? Found a Webley. Well, that settles it. I don't care if the other one does 2 more points of damage. I'm using the Webley to... gosh darn it. Oh, yes. Look at that. Out it goes. You put... Ah, oh, fantastic. I need to go shoot some tribals with this thing now. Just to complete the experience. What else have we got? Dirty water. Pugilism Illustrated. My favorite. Is that a book or a magazine? Out of curiosity. It's a book! Fantastic! Even better. Okay, we got sex. No, thank you. Yes, thank you, and yes, thank you. Extra yes, thank you. Yeah, fine. Damn. Oh well. You can't have everything, can you? Anyway, I believe I've got a crippled arm or something. Yes, I have. Doctor's bag or... Oh, Hydra. That is the question. Save the Hydra for an occasion where I've got multiple crippled limbs, I think. That's the best thing to do. Excellent. Oh, I love this thing. This is excellent. Couldn't be happier. Getting hit in dangerous 2 flashbacks. In fact, I'm that pleased. Good old Webley. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Anyway, moving on. In fact, I will replace the cult on my thing, and lots of cult fans will probably be like, no, but sorry. You know how this works. It is a very pretty gun, to be honest with you. It's got a better texture and everything, and it has its own unique sounds and stuff, but Webley's British, by jingo, so I'll be using it. Besides, like I said, this thing's a little petite for my taste as well. It's sort of... You have a woman's weapon, my lord! Sort of a thing. points to you if you get the reference. Anyway. Any mods for it? It cannot be modified. This can, though. That might make change my opinion if I can get fancy parts and a long barrel. You never know. But anyway, for now... This is going to be number 3. Whereas this will stay as number 1. Jolly good. It's getting into the evening now, isn't it? I really need to lower the time scale, I feel. I kind of reckon... I don't know. It seems to be working out okay. It's just it's going faster than I'm used to, you know? It is amazing the amount of ammunition and stuff we stumble across, isn't it, really? You'd think that over the last 200 years, someone would have looted that, but no. No, they never got around to it, apparently. But we did. And that's all that matters, so... Oh! Did I pick up a few other things from that chap back in there, didn't I? Oh, I've got my bounty hunter duster, haven't I? Charisma plus 1 and guns plus 5. Significantly lowers my DT. It doesn't look too bad, though. It's kind of the thing that ought to really go with a hat, and you know my opinion on hats, so... Authority glasses. Oh, my, hello. That's sort of... Oh, I don't know, actually. Does that really work or not? What do you think, Edward? No opinion, eh? What about you? I'll take that glance to the side as a no. I don't know. I'll think about it. I can't decide whether it makes me look silly or cool. Something about the moustache combo. I kind of feel like an 80s cop from Miami or something. At worst, possibly an 80s porn star from Miami. I'm not really sure. I'll keep him for now. I mean, you know, it stands to reason I'd grab a pair of sunglasses. We are in the desert, after all. What a merry band of misfits we make, eh? An iBot, a super mutant, and a British explorer all walk into a bar. Yes, we really are a walking joke in the literal sense. Let's pray to all that's holy left in the world that this place has some beds we can use, because I do not want to go all the way back to Good Springs to rest again. No way. That is just not happening. I will exit the game and install a fucking portable bedroll mod before that happens. It is a statue, thankfully, and not a pair of behemoths. Sergeant Kilborn, hello.
The Legion can count on that.
Good
coming
to hear.
From the north, must be crazy to brave those roads.
Just maybe a little. But you're not going to hold me that against me, are you? what is this place?
Outpost. Mojave Outpost. Watching a lot of nothing feels like a big Brahmin pen for caravans. They've been stopped for a while, waiting for the roads north to clear. Or their clearance papers to go through. Looks like you've walked away, so if you need to shake the dust off, head to the barracks at the bars there. Not much, but better than nothing.
It's you've walked quite a way. Not what now, never mind. What are these statues of?
Those two? Represents unification. Mostly good for shade. Won't do much else when the Legion reaches us.
Oh, look at Mr. Positive. Well, any work around here?
Nothing I know of. But if you've come from the north, means you can travel freer than most around here. Might check the barracks. Someone might need you to hoof it somewhere. Just be careful you go up on the roof. Got a sniper watching the road. If your gear's in need of repair, HQ's also worth checking out. Talk to Major Knight, he can help. Provided you got a pen and plenty of ink.
Just backtrack a minute. If you've got a sniper on the roof, why watching the road, I mean? Why would I be advised to not go on the... Whatever. I'll be going now.
Watch yourself.
Will do. Oh, look, they've got spotlights and everything. Yeah, but I have to be honest, that does seem like a bit of a waste of resources. But who am I to judge, I suppose? Perfectly good scrap metal up there, you know? Imagine how many bullets we can make with that. Do you think they'd mind if we... No, of course they would. Oh, silly thought. Hello. NCR Special Forces veteran. Nice armor. If I could get a pair of that and then maybe stick a little Union Jack on the side, that'd be pretty badass. Anyway, moving on. Traveling merchant, hello.
Hey there. Need anything?
To see your wares would be nice.
Sure. Here's what I got.
The explosive 50 caliber rounds. God damn, do I wish I had a gun that could fire those. They're worth 58 each, though. Weapon repair kit. That's not bad. I'll take one of those. What else have we got? Leather armor, laser pistol. Bunch of mods. Expensive ones at that. Anything I can use. Power fist. Chromed tubes. Ported chambers. If only I had a power fist, eh? Mini nuke big kid. Mini nuke time and mini nuke tiny dots. My favorite. Plasma defender. Damage 32. That's not bad for an energy weapon, actually. It's bloody expensive, though. Rawhide cowboy hat, rattan cowboy hat. No. Queen of Diamonds. I'm not sure I'm in the business of buying specific cards for Caravan. I really don't see exactly, to be honest with you, what the benefit is, other than maybe buying a lot of high-value ones and then mixing them in there, I suppose. Because I seem to come up a bit short on those whenever I play Caravan, so... nothing really useful here. I guess maybe I could sell something? I did pick up a cowboy repeater back there somewhere, didn't I? And this 44 revolver. Yeah, why not? I'm never going to have enough 44 ammo for that. 10mm pistol... no, I don't need that. Got one at home. In fact, I've got a Mark II at home, so... I shall have those back. Thank you very much. What else? Got the absinthe, me scotch. Bounty Hunter Duster. I suppose I could sell it. Might as well. Aha! I should just go through by category, shouldn't I? In fact, fuck that. What I should do is put a break in the goddamn recording, so you don't have to watch me faff through menus. And that's another 978 caps in the bank. And I'm selling the 44, the 10mm, the Bounty Hunter Duster, and I'm gonna sell the Colt Pocket 1849 because it's a nice gun, but they practically grow on fucking trees, these things. I keep finding them everywhere, so, you know. And I'm selling the cowboy repeater, and I've had a change of heart, and I'm going to get rid of the Uzi as well. I'm never going to remember to use it. I've got more than enough ammo for everything else as well, so, yeah, sold it. Extra 100 or so caps. It's more useful to me than an Uzi is right now, so there we go. Oh, we're getting a fair amount of money now. Nearly 6,000 caps. Nearly 6,000 caps. I mean, that's chump change, really, compared to what you can get later on in this game, but, you know, patience. Our little casino scheme is well underway. You know, things are... We're getting there. Anyway. You know what, you guys, just don't try and follow me into buildings and things. It'll get cluttered and ridiculous. Just, you know. Just stay here. Mingle. Say hello to the locals, you know, enjoy yourselves. I don't know. Better yet, just we're not going to be leaving tonight, I don't think, so, you know, relax, man. I don't know why I'm telling a robot to relax, but I am, so. Hello, Major Knight.
Caravan, citizen, pilgrim, or...
Gentleman and adventurer extraordinaire? The courier, really, I suppose.
Just need something for the logbook, keeping tabs on traffic throughout the outpost. Although mostly just in, not out these days. If you're looking for the commanding officer, he's in the back. Although, he's got a lot on his plate, so if you speak with him, keep it short. Also, if you need any gear checked, we can get you up and running again. Once you fill out the work orders and sign for the parts, of course.
I'd like to talk to you about Prim, actually.
Prim? Hayes units are stationed up there. We're having problems with some of the NCRCF convicts. What can I help you with?
You could start by not calling it NCRCF. That just annoys the pants off me for some reason. Yeah, Prim has seen better days.
It has. It was a promising trade town before the escape at the correctional facility. Lost a good bit of money at the Vicky and Vance.
Yes, well, Hayes is undermanned and is requesting some additional support.
I'd like to help, but we can't spare any more units. We have to maintain a minimum headcount at the outpost. Orders from the west.
Yes, but having Prim and the trade route under NCR control would help the west, right?
I see the wisdom in that. I'll radio for a unit to head up to Prim and offer some additional support.
Yes. Smooth-talking bastard. That's what I am. Anyway, who are you again?
Me? I'm Knight. Major Knight. I've been stuck here dealing with these caravans for ages now, but somebody's got to do it.
You should have been called Major Bureaucrat. That would have fitted better. Not exciting enough for you then.
It ain't so bad. If Caesar's Legion decides to push west through Nipton, old Mojave outpost here will be the front line.
I see. Anything I can do to help?
Help? Oh, well, you could speak to Ranger Jackson. He might have something for you. He sort of runs things around here. Mostly ends up sending reports back west that aren't filled with the best news.
Can you tell me about the outpost?
NCR border guard duty mostly. It's our job to make sure the caravans can move safely along I-15 and Highway 95. Not the best posting or assignment, but it beats being sent east or patrolling the Colorado. Legion's pretty thick there.
Alright then, well.
Sir.
Ta-ta! Where did you say your commanding officer was? In the back? Excuse me, are you aware you have a man in the back typing thin air with his fingers and making clicking noises with his mouth? You were. Okay, fine.
We won't go quietly.
Moving on.
The Legion can count on that.
And I thought I was a bit tapped.
Hey.
Oh, hello.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.
You seem like you have enough soldiers.
Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all times. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers and would be in direct violation of my orders from back west.
Is NCR sending more troops?
Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce the outpost, no. Troops head through here on their way to McCarran, or to the front lines at Forlorn Hope. Or they're on leave, on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay. All of them, passing through.
You sound rather frustrated, if you don't mind me saying, old bean.
Frustrated? No, I have my orders. Signed and approved all the way up the chain from Kimball. And I understand the reasons. The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. But if the caravans get choked here, that's gonna bite NCR hard. Anyway, didn't mean to talk your ear off. Some days, just feel like more requisition forms and daily reports come across my desk than results.
Any way I can help?
Help? Now look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. And you look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it.
Sounds like a deal to me.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
Jolly good. Well, might as well help the chaps out. I mean, they're going to pay me anyway, but, NCR seem like a decent enough bunch from what I've seen so far. Oh, great news. Ugh, missed the news again. Damn it. Oh well, it's always tomorrow. In fact, I'm going to see if I can get some rest down here, hopefully. I did say there was a bar, so... Hello, all.
New face in the outpost. Must have come from the north. So, what do you have?
Any work around here?
Work around here? Might check with Jackson in the main building, or Ghost up on the roof above, but watch out. She's, well, she's kind of a bitch. Don't tell her I said that, though. Might take a bullet some night when I'm going to the latrine.
Oh, I could play a game of Caravan with you. Well, you know what? I'll just take a pew, shall I? And we're off, sort of, we're done for the day, so why the hell not?
Background? Just my luck.
Oh, look at that.
Be this time?
Can I refill my bottles with, at a bar? That's awesome! Huh, I didn't know that. Alright then.
Caravan? Alright, I'll give it a go. Haven't exactly got much of a line of folks to serve.
Right. I really should have turned that radio off before we started. Never mind. At this point, I've stopped caring about copyright, so whatever. Auto match. 563 caps, eh? You're on. Oh. Accept. Okay, of course, now will be my first loss, so... Alright, I gotta remember how to use the damn controls, haven't I? Okay, nine of clubs, not a bad one to start with, I suppose. And I got a nine of hearts in here somewhere as well. Yep, we'll do. Okay, I'm not gonna put something else down. Damn it. Let's make it an ascending one, maybe? Yeah. Right. Okay, seven can go either of these two, really. Okay, that brings me to 16. Right. It's a jack that gets rid of one of her things. Yeah, it is. All right, we'll save that for now. I'll chuck in one of... Okay, let me think. Maths. No, okay, same damn number, so it won't work. So I'll chuck that in there. Oh, she's put an ace down there. Well, that's snookered her, isn't it, a bit, really? I don't think she can put anything else up. Can she? Oh, no, if she puts another diamond down, I suppose she could... Oh, right. Oh, I've got an ace. Shove a 6 down there. That brings that up to 22, doesn't it? I think. Okay, that'll work. Okay. I reckon I've probably got that one sorted. So, I love how like they've got names, by the way. Boneyard, Dayglow, Redding, Ureno, Chady Sand, Hub. They're all places from previous Fallout games. Obviously, they're from Fallout 1 and 2. So, nice little attention to detail, what can I say? Let's see. Pay attention to the damn game. For heaven's sake, man. You wench. God, how am I going to fix this? Hang on. Oh, I can make it at 26. I hope it 26 is okay. I think it's if you go above 26, you're fucked. Well, we'll find out, shall we? Yes! We're good. Okay. We've pretty much sorted that one, I think. That's what I said last time, of course, but... pretty sure we've sorted it, so... in fact, we could make double super-duper sure, really, couldn't we? In fact, I'm going to use the jack right now on here. Sucks to be you. I've got another one as well. Nice. Okay. Oh, I could pop another one down. I've got like two stacks of cards here that are pretty much identical. That's a little weird. It's kind of uncanny, but fine. Yeah, there you go. You're bust. Well done. Yeah, got desperate. Why would you even do that, though? I don't get it. Like, why would you put... unless... whatever. It's not like you don't know what the card is before you put it down, is it? So... unless she's got another card that can remove one or something? I don't know. I don't get it. I've got too many queens and jacks now, and I don't like it. Let's put... a... 6 down here. I don't really know what else to do, to be honest, so... and a 9 down there? Might as well. I pretty much got this in the bag anyway, so... just gotta up it a little more. This is a diamond, so hopefully that'll work. Yeah. Okay, 17 plus 8. Come on, dude, you can do this. I think that's 25, isn't it? Yes! You're boned, missy. You are boned. Boned. I'll discard a queen, just so I can get the turn to go by. Seriously, when's this gonna end? I've won at this point, surely. Oh, wait, no, she's up both of those. Fuck. Right, you know what I can do, though. Screw you! I didn't notice that. I was getting too cocky. What a fool. Can I put an ace down there and bring it up to 26? Hell yes. Now I just gotta sort of try and... I don't know. I have no idea what, really. I'm not gonna need this king, am I, really? So, take rid of that. When does this end? obviously missing something here. Something. Can I play one on top of one of her stacks? No, that only works with the picture cards, doesn't it? Okay, well, it was worth checking. I got 26 on all of them, you know? I mean, what the hell else am I supposed to do? Other than keep discarding cards, I guess. And I guess I can discard you. See, you've buggered that one up as well now, so... You know, I... Wish I knew what a king did. Excellent, I got a jack. Awesome, okay. Select card and... Wait a minute, I can get rid of one of the bigger ones. I'll get rid of that. Oh, so that's how that works. Okay, I figured out how the jacks work now. Awesome. Lots of money for me. 563 caps, thank you very much. Oh, okay, camera went a bit weird there. Ha, 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 ha. I win. I'm a winner. I'm a winner. I win at everything. I'm gonna drink some more scotch. But yeah, I'm gonna become addicted to scotch. Hooray! It's, yeah, don't even. Oh, fuck.